second sentence of a 2 to 5 year old child, and they're extremely intelligent birds. So, and they're also naturally attracted to shiny objects, just like a tin can. A Gabagoo's nest can be large, but it'll soon be decorated with shiny objects, or to attract a potential mate. And once he's attracted that potential mate, well, he's got it for life. Now, these guys are also excellent mimickers. They can mimic almost any sound, including the human voice. Now see how simple it is for him to walk up to the can. He knows that he's intelligent, he didn't put there in the first place. But he will pick it up and recycle it. It takes a tin can 50 years to decompose, because you're playing around.